Now we are going to discuss about the importance of product. If something can be sold or purchased, it can be termed as a product. So if all the services, ideas, goods that is into offer could be termed as a product. So basically, if we think of a product, the strongest buying motivation for it is one of the strongest buying motivation for the consumer, and it is for which he is going to pay. The most common problem that customer face is sales people who have insufficient product knowledge. Yes, it is there. So basically, when we say it is a product is to be sold, it involves into three different factors whereby a product could be sold. It is basically the consumer's need, the buying motivators, or the person who wants to sell the product, and the product knowledge that the person is having in his mind for the particular product. What is a product? It may be goods. Something is considered a good if it is a tangible item. It may be a service, something that is required to meet some sort of things through which he could get some labor or some work is involved into it. So your requirement could be met. Then there are some ideas which could be sold. That is, something falls into the category of idea if the marketer attempts to convince the customer to alter their behavior or their perception in some way. If these three things are there, these are the three categories which can be termed into a product which can be sold.